Morning and welcome to Lake Mountain on the 7th of July. Unfortunately, the snow is a little bit patchy further down. There's poor cover, but there is some skiing to be done further up. Down in the village, we've got plenty of snow on the toboggan run and the ski school. We've had the snowmakers on, so there's still lots of fun to be had. The tube run's open and the flying fox is open. So why not come along?